Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are well and safe at your home. Now let's start today's session. Are you ready? Wow, wonderful. Now this is session for UKG class. आप UKG class में पढ़ रहे हैं ना? So this session for UKG class, subject maths, lecture number 9, topic counting 121 to 140, and it's chapter 2. Now before I start today's session, now let's revise one time previous work. Now open your notebook. Yes, this is your previous work. I have already taught in previous lecture counting 101 to 120. Now let's revise. You have to speak with me. आपको मेरे पीछे पीछे बोलना है. It's 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. And this side or this side में it's 111. 111, yes, very good, speak with me. 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, it's 120. I hope, मुझे उम्मीद है आपको लर्न हो गई होगी. यू हैव लर्न काउंटिंग 101 to 120. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट रिटर्न वर्क. हम आज का रिटर्न वर्क स्टार्ट करते हैं. नाउ टर्न योर पेज. यस, हैव यू ओपन्ड? ओह वंडरफुल. सो राइट डाउन first word here, capital D, then small a like this, and T also small, E. Date, D-A-T-E, date, and then leave one box and write down here D should be capital, then A-Y small letters. जो D आपका है वो capital रहेगा दोनों जगह, and the other letters small letters, and you have to write date and day. Whenever you do this work, you have to write according to that day. क्या चीज? Date or day, दिन और दिनांक. आपको उस दिन की mention करनी है जिस दिन आपके काम अपने notebook में कर रहे हैं. Now here write down C W, means class work. C for class, W for work. Class work. Whenever you do this work with me, जब भी आप मेरे साथ काम करते हैं, means कि वीडियो देखते काम करते हैं, you have to mention here class work. C dot W. And whenever you do this work with your parents or with yourself, जब आप अपने आप खुद काम कर रहे हैं और अपने मेरे parents के साथ में कर रहे हैं, तो क्या लिखेंगे? You have to write H W. Now come this side and write down here C. C should be capital. Then O small letter, U also small letter, N, T, I, N, G. C should be capital and O, U, N, T, I, N, G small letter. These are small letters and this word is counting. This word is counting. And you have to leave one box, एक box छोड़ेंगे, then write down today's work is, आज का काम क्या है हमारा? 141 to 140. आज हम काम करेंगे, counting लिखेंगे हम 121 से 40 एंड वन मोर थिंग, एक चीज और, सुंदर सुंदर काम करेंगे. यू हैव टू राइट नीट एंड क्लीन इन योर नोटबुक. सो राइट डाउन हियर एच, एच फॉर 100, टी, टी फॉर टेंस, ओ, ओ फॉर वंस, 100 टेंस वंस. नाउ राइट डाउन बिलो द 100 टेंस वंस, हियर राइट डाउन 1 and here 2 and here 1. It's 121. Then write down 1, 2, 2. 122. 1, 2, 3. 123. 1, 2, 4. 124. Then write down, I will manage your work. Now write down 1, 2, 5. 125. 1, 2, 6. 126. Yes beta, write down jitni karo, aur writing kharab na ho jaye aapki. 127. It's 127. 128. 128. 129. Now what comes here? 130. 130. Now leave boxes. How many boxes? Kitne box chhodenge? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then write down H for 100, T for tens, O for ones. 100 tens ones. Now write down here what comes here. Yahan pe kya aayega? 1, 3, 1. It's 131. Write down in next box 1, 3. Again 3. And here not again 1. You have to write 2. 132. 1, 3, 3. 133. Here 1, 3, 4. 134. 1, 3, 5. 135. 1, 3, 6. 100. Yes, it's 136. 1, 3, 7. 137. Now here write down 1, 3, 8. 138. Now here again write down 1, again 3, and here what comes after 8? 9. So you have to write here 9. It's 138 and here 139. And now write down 140. It's 140. So it's your counting 121 say 140. 121 say 140. Now write down HW. H dot W. Then write down learn. L should be capital, E small, A again small, R again small, N also small. It's learn. Then slash write down R capital, E small, W R I T. It's rewrite learn and rewrite T H E the classwork. किसको हमें याद करना है और दोबारा लिखना है? क्लास वर्क के. एंड हाउ मेनी टाइम्स? Yes, two times. So write down here, twice, TWICE, twice. Twice means दो बार. So let's revise once time. एक बार और हम इसको रिवाइज कर लेते हैं. आर यू रेडी? या वंडरफुल स्टूडेंट्स. सो स्पीक विद मी एंड लाउडली. ओके, जोर से चिंघाड़ना भी नहीं है, चिल्लाना नहीं है, बहुत शौक से ऊंची आवाज होनी चाहिए बट चिल्लाना नहीं है. डोंट शाउट, यू हैव टू स्पीक इन सॉफ्ट वॉइस. नाउ स्पीक विद मी. 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130. And this side, what have I written? क्या मैंने लिखा यहाँ पर? 131 means 131, 132, 133, 134, 135. Speak with me, beta. 136, 137, 138, 139, 140. You have to learn and rewrite this counting 121 to 140, and you have to learn 101 to 150. I have already taught you counting 101 to 200. So you have to learn also. So subscribe this channel if you like my video, that it is this lecture. Thank you. Goodbye.